course, if a person performs Hajj and he has women with him whom are all mahram to him. For example, I can go to Hajj taking both my wives, I'm mahram for them, taking my daughters, taking my sister, taking my aunts, taking my daughters-in-law if I had any. All of these are mahram to them, so I can be ending up with having 20 or 30 women with me and I'm their only mahram. This is permissible because the condition is that a woman should not travel without a mahram, and I'm their mahram, I'm there. And Allah knows best.